For anyone working in live event production, you'll know that planning out and laying lots of cable runs can sometimes be problematic, if not time consuming. So in this video, we're looking at Teradek's latest wireless transmission system, Spark 4K. Now, this is a no frills, but a very cost-effective version of their award-winning bolt range that has been designed specifically for the AV and live events market. Anything from conferences, music venues, to houses of worship, the Spark 4K could streamline your operation by going wireless. Now, it has a range of up to 500 feet or 150 meters and can transmit 4K video at up to 30 frames per second, visually lossless with zero delay. This is the big selling point of this system. It's 4K HDR transmission in 10-bit 422 with zero latency. It's something that Teradek do very well. They've been producing wireless systems for the cine and broadcast market for close to a decade now. The Spark 4K comes as a pair, a transmitter and of course a receiver. Both the TX and the RX have a scaled back, minimalistic feel to them. They have a slate grey plastic shell and a single 1/4-20 mounting point on each for mounting onto a camera or a monitor or anything else you want to mount them on. On the front of both units is a small but bright OLED screen, and on the back there's a power switch, a USB-C port for charging and firmware updates, and a single HDMI connection. So do note that the Spark 4K is HDMI only. There is a fan in both units for cooling. It is audible, not massively noticeable, but if you're comparing it to the flagship bolt range, then yes it is, but absolutely fine for the market it's designed for. The transmitter is very compact. It's nice and lightweight at just 158 grams, so you shouldn't really feel it when it's mounted onto a camera, even small cameras like this. It has an internal battery, which will give you up to 1.5 hours of transmission time off a single charge, and you can charge it and run it from mains whilst transmitting should you need to. Now, the receiver is a little bigger, but that's not saying much. It relies on mains power, although you could use an external battery if needed. Simplicity is the key here. Spark 4K has been designed to be plug and play. There's no menu system. All the information you need, such as video format, wireless frequency use, video quality and link status, is shown on the display. It automatically selects and manages the wireless frequencies used in the 5 GHz range to give you the most stable connection possible. All you need to do is connect your camera or laptop or any HDMI video source for that matter into the transmitter, connect the receiver to a monitor or HDMI destination, and away you go. Now, out of the box, the units come paired up. However, if for any reason they become unpaired, then you can use Teradek's Launchpad app to connect your smartphone via Bluetooth and repair the units. Now, you can actually pair up to 2 receivers to the 1 transmitter. So if you do purchase a second receiver, you would set that up through the app in the same way. The Launchpad app also gives you access to Spark's status and configuration tools, allowing you to monitor the signal strength, the frequency, the video quality, and the distance between the TX and the RX. Dig a little deeper and you can change the name of the units, view serial number and firmware versions, and initiate a system restart should you need to. Overall, Teradek have produced an amazingly reliable, lightweight, and easy to use 4K transmission kit that's well priced in the market. So I hope you found this video useful, guys. If you have any questions, do just pop them in the comments and I will get back to you. And if you want to find out some more information on the Spark 4K, just head over to the Holden website. Thanks for watching.